this is Mr. A. Badger, and welcome to another episode of The Escapists. Okay, so you're probably wondering why I haven't been uploading videos for the last 3 days. Well, I was kind of busy and I accidentally hurt my hand. I was the goalie in a game of football. I was going to pick up the ball because it was in the little box in front of the goal. But somebody was about to kick it, and I was picking it up from underneath, and she kicked it, and it kicked right into my hand. Now, I got this bruise, and it's hard to use my middle finger and the finger right next to my pinky, so it might be a little hard to move. So, yeah, that's why I haven't really been... It was painful. Well, anyway, That's my friend. Okay, let's go with Mr. A. Badger. Wait a minute. Was this our thing? No? This was our account, right? Okay, we're morning roll call. Uh-oh. I think we got started on the wrong account. Maybe. Oh, no, yeah, this is right. Okay. Donald Trump. Okay, this is right. We got a bed dummy and a cup. I've learned a few things since we last encountered. Like, you can hide things in the toilet, and they won't look there, so I have a few extra space to put my bed dummy. Some exciting news for you all. Someone stole the warden's toupee. That's unfortunate, but we punish with love. Okay, come on, let's go. We're faster than everybody, so we'll just get there first. And also, I have discovered a few more things. Might need some knives. Like, we'll just discuss it during lunch. Okay. I already told Donald Trump, let's just, he doesn't really like me that much. Okay. So, you can actually cut wires with the knife, which is pretty good. And also, if you press shift, on these it'll tell you the cutting value and the weapon value, which is pretty good. So, let's see. Do we have a weapon? No, we don't. We don't have anything. Ah, free period already? Huh. Well, anyway, and also, I learned about this. Booyah! All the things that other people have made, we could just look in here. Like, we got paper mache, super sock mace, which I learned, has a battery and a sock, a fake wall block, which is kind of useless, an entrance mold key, and a mold key. I heard Donald Trump's an FBI informant. Interesting. So let's just kind of see what we have. Let's see. Okay, we have a sock. All we need is a mace. I mean, a battery. All we need to find is a battery, and then we can make the super sock mace. Let's see. I think it's a 3 out of 5 weapon value. Wait for the officer to go by? Ah, really? The officers are everywhere. So, Jackson? So, Timber, we could use that. We shouldn't pick up anything more. And I also learned how to eat things. I learned a lot because a friend came over. Aha! Battery. Aha! Super sock mace. Let's see. Ah, yes. It is a 3 out of 5. It's the best thing we got right now. So, anyway, we better hide some things in our toilet. Our bed dummy, we can't hide back here because we'll need that. You can only use that at night, though. And with the bed dummy, we can actually work at night without them looking in and saying, and then in the morning, that you finding a note and saying, ha, nice try, blah, 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 whatever your name is. We found that you weren't in your bed last night. You've been sent to solitary confinement for a few days. Have a nice time in solitary. Bye. Yeah, lunchtime. I have a good idea. I think we still have a job. I think we still have a job. It's just been a little while. I don't remember. Well, anyway, let's just sit down here. Okay, re-integer the plan. Basically, behind, you know, there's our poster with all their stuff there? That's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna do. All we need is a special cutting material, which I forgot how to make. I remember that there, I think our knives, I'm not sure. Oh, yeah, we do have a lodge. Oh, we have a sock mace. Super sock mace. Gotta get that off us. Oh, we got a crowbar. We could use that. It's just as good as our super sock mace, though. Let's just put... Oh. We'll put that in there, and now let's get to our laundry job. We gotta get our quota. Because if we don't, then we get fired, and we don't get our monies. That is a very bad thing. So, here... Here. Oh no. Nope. Oh no. That was an accident. I accidentally tripped their alarm. It was an accident. Now I'm in super heat. Now they'll come after me on the spot. It wasn't my fault. It wasn't my fault. Well, at least since we're not outside in any place outside, they can't shoot us down. It's an insta-kill. Be careful, guys. Gotta be careful. So there. Yes! There. All you have to do is for our heat to go down. The thing is that if the officer comes to check on us, he'll definitely kill us for sure. All I have to do is wait. Let's just go outside. Okay, he hasn't noticed us. There's nothing wrong with me. Hello, James. James Bond with my beautiful blonde hair. Like Thor's hair. I'm actually getting a haircut today. I was looking up through all the Avengers haircuts. Yes, I finally chose Tony Stark. Yes, my favorite character. He has the best hair. So we're still at 64 heat. We're still doing good. Okay, shower block. We're not that tired, but okay. Let's see what people have. Let's see, boss, he has duct tape. Yes. Let's see, Donald Trump has something. That thieving rat Ross stole my hand cream. I went back ASAP. Not that much. Now Donald Trump. Okay, Anthony. Find me a hand fan. I'll make it worth your while. That's better. There's certain things that you have to accept. Stay cool, bro. Oh, weapon glass hard. Nothing for sale. Oh, you can't take any further. Let's check my stuff. Get a comb sheave from Officer Hawk. It's Hawkeye. Okay, a hand fan for Ross. Get Ross Worm's game from James Bond. So, we need to beat up James Bond. How much is that? $20. We are making it. We will get rich in prison. All you have to do is locate James Bond. Make sure. Usually, the ideal choice to knock somebody out is usually in the bathroom. But the thing is, our heat is already up. just sad. Let's see. We are very smart. Our speed is... We are not that strong, but our speed is really good. Whoop. Well, who's going to sit by me? Anthony! Hey, buddy! Hello, Anthony. Hey, pal. They tried to jump me. Yes, they did. Hello. Yeah, we already were acquainted. Okay, evening free time. Now we have to find James Bond. All you have to do is wait for him to go to the V bathroom. Oh, he's not. He's going to the exercise. James Bond doesn't need exercise. He's strong and intelligent. Okay, we're outside. Do not punch him outside. That's out of the question. Oh no! Police officer! Ah, crud. Let's see. Oh, they stole our super sock mace! Okay, we're getting revenge. Do you know how? We're gonna buy something. We're gonna buy chocolate. Now, all we need now. Oh, Donald Trump, what are you selling? Hey, I want your money! I don't want his money. Okay, he's got duct tape, a hammer, a magazine, and a crafting note. We could use the crafting note. Let's see. A multi-tool. Sturdy shovel, sturdy pickaxe, duct tape. Requires 90 intellect. Let's see. Ah, yeah, it's here. Multi-tool, sturdy shovel, sturdy pickaxe. How do we get those things? Because that might be good. Oh, okay, we got a cup and a bar of chocolate. That means... Oh, wait a minute. We don't need those, because we already got infirmary overalls and also guard outfit. I have an idea. Let's see what this thing can do, exactly. But we only put it on, because I read something on the site, on the wiki, about it, and when you are wearing it, your heat will go gradually up. Let's see what kind of parts we can get. Cabinet. That could be useful. Metal supplies. Let's see what kind of things we could do. Where's the most best thing we can go to sneak into? Not payphone. It's just a flesh wound. Okay, let's just, it doesn't work. What a ripoff. Okay, let's get... The phone, do you still talk, sir? I said Mr. Badger. Okay, I really hope. I'll do a pat on the back. We've only gone and given one award. And now for our important announcement. Okay, respect the escapists among us. Okay. Wrong things, dude. Oh, yes. Let's see. He's the one with the duct tape. I have enough. Ross. Need duct tape. Thank you. Thank you, bro. Okay, we gotta check. Is there anything? Anything? Oh, we already had a bar of chocolate? Really? Okay, let's just act like they're sleeping. That's all they did. Okay, good. Now to do is, actually, we need the plastic for it. Put that, 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 that. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's see, oh yeah. Where, what to? Okay, so you see, see, that's there. Now we need to... We don't have a teddy bear. We're probably not going to be able to get through this wall tonight. It's already after midnight. This is when the darkest goes. Wait a minute. Let me just check our time. Okay, we're doing good. The good thing is, I doubt they'll be able to catch us with our sleep dummy. Okay? Anyway, if they do, I don't know what are they gonna do? Send me solitary confinement? All my valuable stuff is here! Anyway, I'll have to get a poster. After this video, I will make sure that and we'll have to leave it at 4% because when you dig with a fork at 4%, that's when it opens. We'll need to get a poster and other things. All we need is a magazine. Okay, good thing we got random forks here. Got a crowbar. And also, soon we'll have a molten cup of hot chocolate. Ah, too fatigued. I have to wait. What? Ah, it's at 4%. Can't do it now. Okay. We saved. Didn't get that much sleep, but it's okay. Okay, that's good. Okay. That, that, and that. There! Molten cup of hot chocolate. I think we just put it in our... Nope. Probably just... I'll figure out how to use it. Lucky winners of today's are Barack Obama and Donald Trump. They always get chosen together. I look around with pride. We aimed please. Sorry, this please isn't enough. I'm getting out of here. Oh, we only got one buck, though. We need 14 more butt dollars. Why? Someone dumped in the pond. Was there a video about it? I'd like to see it. Apparently someone escaped, but soon return. Please keep off the crest. I don't recognize anybody. Like, what? I don't see anybody who is missing. And I pretty much memorized everybody. Today is going good. We already saved, so no one Okay. So now he's in. We saved, and now everything's going good. And we'll be able to buy that magazine. Or we'll be able to steal it from somebody. Well, that's mighty rude. This place is a dump. That's why I'm leaving it! I'm not sure. I'm not here for camo. I don't know what that means. Sorry, pal. I'm not here to make friends. But you're making friends anyway. You know why? Because I'm like that. Even though I'm mostly an introvert. If you know, I hope there's some people out there who know what it's like to be an introvert, like me, living in a world filled with extroverts. Sad. It's a sad life for me. No! Good. Okay, let's see. Lighter timber. Premium barrel. I have no idea what... It looks like they're not checking this... They're not guarding this area at this... Oh, no! There's a guard. Oh, yeah. I dumped a lot of spoons here. Move away, Mr. Hey, Betcha! Ah, another one? Really? He didn't notice me, though. Tub of bleach. Don't need that. Oh, no! Better move it. Okay, I'm 17 heat. If the heat was transmitted to dollars, I'd have enough... I'd have... If the heat was transmitted into dollars... Ross's word game. Ah, I got the money now! I forgot I even had that! Okay, I need to find Donald Trump. Donald Trump. Okay, Donald... Hello? He's not selling anything anymore. Was this, oh, yeah. Was it you? No, he's not selling anything. Was it you? Ross. Ross, buddy. Oh, here. You. It was you. Come back here. What? They must have changed. Oh, forget it. Huh. Those people are guarding the outside. A teddy bear. Blah, blah, blah. I already have my own teddy. I'm escaping with him. Let's see. Oh, no. Oh, wait a minute. I got dumped some stuff. I'll have to put this stuff in there for now. And if you don't know why I need another poster, it's because to put on the outside when I break through. I still need the wire cutters, though. Why am I standing? There. I'm sitting now. Don't talk with your jaw full. Anthony, come sit by us, buddy. Really? Everybody's here. I don't know who's not here. Maybe someone's passed out. Are you sitting by me? Oh, laundry job. Okay. Nothing red on me. I'll be able to... And also, I have nothing on me in particular, so this was going to go by fast. No, get off! Last time, I remember yesterday when I went in there. Not out the door, but inside the scanner with the door open. Well, silly me! I hear ya. Gosh, washing machines don't even go this fast. Okay, fill out one, but two spaces. What can you do besides clean with dirty laundry? Because I don't know. So, here and here. And then here and here. I'm almost there. And then, there! Drop quota! Booyah, now I can buy stuff. Hey you, buddy, what do you have for sale? Nothing. Now I can loot your stuff. Ah, he must have already stolen stuff. Ah, he stole everything. There. He stole everything. Besides a couple of nails. Oh, wait a minute. I know what time it is. It's fun fact time! Did you know that back in medieval times, is this your desk? No, that's stealing from Donald Trump. I'm going to do it too. Back in medieval times, when people had to move, they actually burned down their house. Oh, headband, yes. They actually burned down their own houses to get the nails. Nails were that valuable. So who did I have to get that to? Headband for Anthony. Anthony, buddy, where are you? What kind of job is that, Anthony? No, that's James Bond. Stop pointing me at what to do. I finished my job, quota. It's exercise period. Everyone's out. Yes. Okay. I'm just gonna wait for Anthony. Ah, Anthony, buddy! Yes. $20. I'm making it. Jackson. Silly Jackson. Always about violence and such. I'm escaping. Next time I try to fight James Bond, because that's one of my jobs, I have to be powerful. I remember one time I played this game. I never actually finished the game, the prison, but I got to the maximum level of strength. Literally, no one could stop me. I could defeat a guard with my bare hands. It was awesome. Let's see what. Oh, hey, Donald Trump, what you selling? Nothing useful. Oh, what are you selling? Nothing useful. Oh, hammer. Weapon. $70. That's gonna take all my money. It's only 3 weapon. Boom. Hello, Officer Hawkeye. Hey, do you have a bow? Hey, what are you? Officer Black Widow. Hey, do you have a bow? Hey. What about you, Officer Falcon? New Avenger, eh? Should I game now? I'm not gonna be friends with Donald Trump. I prefer not to. Okay, evening meal. Wait a minute, I could just steal these guys' stuff. Officer Falcon! Did you take it? Please? Oh, yes! I get it. He took everything red he had. That means he had a lot of red stuff. Oh, I'm coming! Huh, guards are so impatient nowadays. Anthony, buddy! Now I can make better friends with him! He does not know that I've been sneaking in his pockets. Discovered that he only has dental floss in his pockets. I used to be a con man, you know that, right? That's sad. Well, I guess that's how he got into jail. Okay, let's see. What can I do? Payphone. Should I do it? Okay, YOLO. Disrupting employees will go their jobs. Just might prevent them from completing their quota. I know that! Stop telling me stuff I don't know. Now I still need to find that one poster that Donald Trump didn't sell anymore. Come away for the sale, Mr. A Badger. Move in. All I have to do is steal his stuff. This is plastic fork guy, along with one plastic spoon. Hide behind here. Maybe you won't see me behind here. The cable TV will protect me. Is there anything different than last time? It looks like everything's the same. Yep, that's my cell. Oh no, he's after me. Do not go outside. I think I got out of his sights. I just go to the toilet, even though I don't have anything. Let's train! Push it to the limits! We are going to be strong. You know why? Because we are going to escape this prison. With a crowbar, an iron fist, and maybe even a green thumb. Okay, our heat is going down. We have 12 hearts. I wonder how much damage we can do. Okay, next exercise periods, we're just going to, including free times, we are just going to focus on doing reps. Sadly, we haven't been able to do. Sadly, we, from what it looks like, we won't be able to get the thing today. Sadly. Oh, Let's see what he has. Nothing. Except a broom. It's a 2 out of 5 weapon. I'll take it. It's a weapon of kind. Of some kind. Lucky winners of today's shakedowns are... Sang and Barack Obama. Okay. Apparently someone escaped but soon returned. I'm not noticing any fewer people. Are these guys ghosts? Sadly, current show. Each pillow has been perfectly fluffed by us. Singer, you booked for tonight? What's a rock hammer, anyway? Singer, we booked out tonight had to be canceled. Aw, crud. Well, after 3 days of work, time to go to sleep. Sadly, that's all the time we have for today. But thank you guys for watching, and remember, don't worry. I'm probably not gonna mysteriously disappear again, like for the last 3 days. Well, anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you liked the video, you could drop a like or leave a comment. Both would be greatly appreciated. And also, if you really like the video, you can subscribe and join the Badger Colony. I'm talking in a dark voice because the first rule about Fight Club is... I said the first rule about Fight Club is... I can't hear you. Never mind. Well, anyway, post the first rule about Fight Club in the bottom. I don't know why I said that, but I did. Everyone should know that. Even if they don't attend Fight Club like I do. Well, anyway, and don't forget to eat honey because honey is great. Bye! And don't forget to eat honey because honey is great. Bye!